And without further ado, our last pair of the night, Chuck and Sarah. Ready? Enough. You know what we have to do. Chuck, I gotta tell you, I said, one daughter came up and said, "Don't be afraid to give my dad a hard time." Another one came up and said, "You know, my dad's had a herniated disc for like the last year." There's a lot going on in that house. Anyway, let me introduce his lovely partner, Sarah. Wait, and noted who, after winning last year, said it was the pinnacle of her career. Sarah stepped onto the dance floor at the age of 7 and has been dancing ever since. Interested in expanding her dance knowledge, she studied abroad in Florence, Italy. She holds a bachelor's degree in management with a concentration in dance from Regis College. Sarah was part of the Regis College dance company as a principal dancer. She also held a position as the dance director and choreographer for the dance company. She has extensive training in every style of dance: ballet, tap, jazz, hip-hop, contemporary, point, and ballroom. She's very excited about being a part of Boston, Ballroom in Boston, is excited to show her love of dance to others. Here's your video.
Where's the spreadsheet?
That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what
Well, I think we can check off signature move. We got that one. Wow.
Smoking mirrors, Chuck. Smoking mirrors.
Oxygen. Yeah, is there a medic? Is there a doctor in the house? What do we think?
Well, I think it's totally cheating bringing out the Von Bond alum. Anyone could look good with Von Bond women behind you. I have to tell you, seriously, there's something wrong with Chuck. He made a spreadsheet. This is not a lie. He made a spreadsheet for his dance steps. There's something wrong with him.
And it worked.
It was a great song.
And it worked.
Fabulous. Really great with Sarah. I'm giving it a 9. Kathy, I'm looking for my escort to the car, please.
I like the Von Bond alum out on the floor with you. I like your moves. What herniated disc? Was that just a ruse? I give you a 10.
So I love the whole thing. I was a little surprised with the Von Bond alum as well, but what really sold me in this whole move, I've done that floor move. What's that called? The worm. Now, my daughter's probably never seen it. My wife has certainly seen that move. So I have to, in all conscience, give you a 10.
Tim. Rich Sass has offered to walk you out if you need. Yes. Husband of Cheryl Sass has offered to escort the judge to safety. That's awfully big of you, Rich. We appreciate your help.
We are going to invite Vlad and Stephanie back onto the dance floor.